when our ships have crossed the ocean and been all around the world, when they safely gain the haven and their sails again are furled, we rejoice to see them enter and to know the anchor's cast, raising joyful shouts of welcome, for our ships are home at last. Oh, what singing! Oh, what shouting! Come sailing home. They have stood the mighty tempest. They have crossed the ocean's foam. They have passed o'er stormy billows, but they now have gained the shore. But if there is such rejoicing to see vessels here get home, when we know that in a little while these ships again will roam, oh, what must it be in heaven when a soul comes sailing in to go out no more forever, sailing on the sea of sin? Oh, what singing! Oh, what shouting! Come sailing home. They have stood the mighty tempest. They have crossed the ocean's foam. They have passed o'er stormy billows, but they now have gained the shore. Oh, methinks I hear the angels shout, here comes an earthly bark. She has found her way to heaven, for the way was rough and dark, for she had a star to guide her. So with Jesus as our captain, we expect to gain that shore. We expect to cast our anchor there and dwell forevermore. and we know the angels will be there to greet us when we come. They will join in songs of rapture. Welcome home, welcome home. Sure.